For everyone, first thing is, yeah, we're not teachers at all. And we don't have any plans to do so. So we're a couple of parents, I guess, who sort of stepped up again this year to offer what we can do as far as coaching to for the boys. And this year we've ended up with a fairly similar group to what we ended up last year, which is the other 16. So we can sort of sum this team up, if you like, as it's sort of made up a group of fairly free-spirited boys. Plenty of energy and short attention spans, but really excellent rugby skills. So pretty much based on last year's, what we had under 15 Bs, I guess, and plus a few extra boys from other STC teams from last season. There was a fair group of leagues, which made tackling interesting at times, and we certainly had our fair share of cards, unfortunately. But a really, really good unit. We started the season, and we brought a sort of eclectic group of boys together, I guess, and we said, right, we're going to set up a culture. So we called it a sick culture. For one reason, meaning S being supportive, I being inclusive of all members of the team, because they're quite an unusual sort of a group, and C competitive within and on the field. So that's really how we started. As the season progressed, we're very pleased to see the same team held to our culture all the way through, and that was really quite crucial for us. They supported each other, they welcomed new team members from outside the school and outside the country, which was real interesting, and created its own little challenges, and they really competed hard all season, despite what we threw in front of them.
Can I hear you? This team was a challenge for us as coaches. At times they were frustrating, especially trainings, pre-match warm-ups. Man, but somehow game time makes clicked and it put together great games and one of the most entertaining teams you can watch on the field. The boys always played with sportsmanship, passion, belief, and importantly played for each other with a never say die attitude. The boys always stayed positive and faced adversity, especially playing with some teams that were best recognised. We were the sports team that was rated by one way. We were playing teams that were 100 kilos, 16 to 18 year olds in their teams. You know, these boys kept going, kept grafting at it, which was good to see. On the field, we kept the game plan simple, and the boys had the ability to play well in front of them and scored some spectacular, well-worked tries, often from deep inside their own half. And the team was being built by co-captains Tiago and Nutter, with several other senior boys showing leadership on and off the field. Whenever the boys went out, they looked as if they were having fun, which was common from those on the sideline. It's made it easier to find boys to help out with injuries halfway through the season, where for 2 weeks we were missing 9 players for various reasons.